and get started. And then that way they can join in.
Gotcha, yeah. I'm clueless if this is going to be real short or real long. Maybe we ride on time. Yeah, man, oh man. I am excited to see you guys. And Julie and Rachel and Kelly. And I see Emily. I don't see her picture, but if she's here, that's fantastic. And Isaiah and Chris and Emily and Amanda and Michelle and Elaine too.
Wah, wah.
Yeah. Oh, it's Monday in the fall. Yay. What does that mean? What does that mean when it's in the fall, kinda, and it's Monday? No matter what, it's super hoops.
I heard Amanda so now, say it. She said super hoops.
That's right, Amanda. We got super hoops going on. Nothing's going to stop us from seeing each other.
He's on a dais today.
How cool is this? Man, Chris, you're looking good. I like those glasses. A little, yeah, I see that a little bit.
He had a big beard and cut it off.
Oh, well.
He had a mountain man beard.
I think a lot of people will probably want me to do that with mine. Well, I'm excited to hear from you guys. I want to hear how your summer's been, and I got a question for you. My summer, I'll start with my stuff. My summer's been a little different, as everyone's has, right, with coronavirus and being on the pandemic and at home, and that's not fun, but you know what? I've got a good chance to reconnect with family. I've had some good downtime. I've got to rest. So there's always a positive no matter what's going on. And so I just think it's so great that we can all learn something new like Zoom and still meet. Nothing's going to stop us from our friendships, which is really cool. But my summer's a little different. I don't know if you guys heard, but on April 4th, I got married.
Woohoo! He got married. Jacob did.
Yep.
Coach is off the market.
Finally tricked somebody. Married. See how long the spell lasts, right? So I got married. And my wife's name's Casey. She can't wait to meet all you guys one day and be a part of your lives. And Casey has two boys. So now I have two boys too, which is so cool. And their names are Benjamin and Joseph. And those are my two sons. And we are just a cool little family. And the other little bit of info is Casey's pregnant with a little girl of mine. And so we're going to have a little girl running around Super Hoops the next couple of years. All you guys are going to have to help me teach her basketball. Can y'all make me that promise?
Yes.
Awesome. Because we got to all work together to make that happen, okay? So that's my summer. I want to hear about yours. Okay? Julie, tell me about your summer.
Well, it's going good. Janie has a lake at Ohio, which we've been playing a little bit of Kunho.
Oh, yeah.
And we've been playing a little bit of Kunho, and I have my party every day. I'm doing different things.
I love that. What else?
And I had a birthday party.
Yeah.
I'm 46.
Who are you 46 for, Julie?
Who is that talking, Julie?
No, I had a great sermon.
That's great. Awesome. I love it. Tony, why don't you share with us how your summer was?
Oh, good. Made some work.
Working man.
I'm okay.
Oh, yeah.
I like that. What else did you do?
Go camping.
Yep.
Shopping.
I like that Braves hat. Did you watch any Atlanta Braves baseball?
Yeah, I get mad a lot.
Me too, Tony. Me too. We're the same.
Huh?
Yeah, me and you, we're the same on that. I get mad every now and again.
Yeah, I do too.
Well, that's awesome. Camping, hanging out, working.
Yeah, working, working.
Yeah.
I hear your dog.
All right, let's move to the next person on my list here. Kelly, Kelly. How are you, Kelly?
How are you, man?
I have missed you so much. Kelly, we all have.
I love it. Merry Christmas. Hallelujah.
I tell you what, it feels like Christmas right now. Seeing all you guys.
Oh, yeah.
When did that?
Kelly, how have you been?
I'm having fun. Playing the basketball. And shoot with hoops. And I love, I love you.
Oh, thank you, Kelly.
And I love you, Dylan, too.
That's very kind. It's good to hear that sometimes, isn't it, guys? Thank you for being so sweet.
I love it.
You love some b-ball? You love some basketball? I see you got a cool ball there.
Yep, you got me nice. Hallelujah. I love it.
Well, we're glad you're back, and we're so excited. Anything cool happen over your summer?
Stay home.
You're just excited to be back at Super Hoops, aren't you?
Yep, Super Hoops.
Me too. Me too.
I love it.
All right. My man, Chris. My dude with those sweet glasses. Man, those look good. What have you been up to, man?
How are you?
You doing okay?
Yeah.
Is there anything new going on?
I'm 27 now.
27.
37.
Atta baby. Awesome.
Nice. I just had my birthday.
When was it?
In the summer.
Summer birthdays, they are fun.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, happy birthday, Chris.
Oh, thanks.
Happy birthday, Chris.
Thanks.
We're birthday, excited Chris. To see you. Anything else new going on over there in your neck of the woods?
I went to see my dad.
Hi, Keys.
Yes.
Adam Green.
Do some camping.
It sounds like you have got it figured out, buddy. Mm-hmm. I love that beard.
Universal.
What's that?
We're going to Orlando.
Universal
that's,
Studios?
Yeah.
Wow, that's exciting, Chris.
I've never been. I think I need to get on that. That sounds awesome. Cool, Chris. All right, next up, Miss Rachel. Okay. Hi, Rachel.
Hey.
I can hear you.
Oh, I got mine.
She's ready, Coach. Look at those.
I see you got your basketball. Yeah, okay. How have you been?
No, it's not the car.
How have you been?
Yeah. It looks good. You excited about Super Hoops?
I'm excited.
I love
it.
That's awesome, Rachel. We are so excited to have you on the team.
I'm new.
It's great being a part of a team.
Hey, yeah.
Teammates. Awesome. Yeah, okay. Let's move to my next one. Thanks, Rachel. Next up, Miss Amanda. How are you, Amanda?
Amanda.
Hey, girl.
We are happy to see you. You ready to play some b-ball?
I'm ready.
Good.
She's ready.
She said she's ready. We know you are, Amanda.
All right. Anything going on? Anything happened this summer?
Hey, Coach.
Got a nephew.
Oh, a nephew.
Oh.
I love it. Look at our families growing.
Hi.
I wonder if Amanda has a real background or a virtual one, because I see that basketball hoop back there, and it looks like she is ready.
Hey, Michelle.
Amanda, can you shoot on that goal? What? It's not virtual. Whoa!
Nice, Amanda.
Deals.
Close the door, Dad, please.
Deals. All right.
Hey, Coach Jacob.
Thanks, Amanda. Let's move to my sweet, dear friend, Miss Emily.
Go Mox.
Go Mox, right, Emily?
Yep.
Man, I'm happy to see you. How's things going?
I'm doing great.
Good. How's your summer been?
I've been hanging out with my aunt, and I've been playing Sadie, and I've been watching iPad, and I've been eating healthy.
You've been eating healthy?
Oh, yeah.
Man. Me too.
Hi, Emily.
Emily, I love that. Oh, we're so glad you're back on the team. We're all back.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You excited about Super Hoops?
Yep. I missed it.
Good.
Thank you. Well,
Super Hoops missed you too, Emily.
I know.
Yeah. We missed you a lot. We missed everybody.
Mm-hmm. We need to play with the Marks.
I haven't.
Well. Have we heard any word about the Mox basketball season? Do we know if they're going to play or not?
I don't know yet. I hope so. They're planning on it, but I'm not really sure.
Emily, do you and Julie see each other at the Mox game sometimes?
I mean, yes.
I see it where from.
That when Mox is canceled, can I play? Since our eyes are pandemic and I don't like it. I can't be going to the games and all.
I hear you. All right, we got to move right along. Look at us having a good time chatting. Thanks, Emily, for sharing. Let's go to my man, Isaiah. What's up, dude?
Hey, Isaiah.
What's up?
Hi, Isaiah.
How are you?
Good.
What's up, boy?
What have you been up to?
I'm just being healthy and all this stuff, like work.
That's the thing to do. You and Tone working, man. Working hard.
I heard you, Jack.
I like that. I like that shirt there, Isaiah.
Yeah, you do.
That looks
cool. That shirt's good.
You excited to be back at Super Hoops?
Yes.
Good. Well, the only thing I'm upset about is I can't watch you shoot those three-pointers.
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
I like your hair, too. Oh, yeah, your Lakers shirt. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cooper right. died. So.
Yeah. Yep.
Miss Grayson.
Hey.
How you doing?
Pretty good.
You ready to ball? Grayson.
Yes, it's in my room.
Well, we're about to ball right now.
Hey, hold on.
Hey, all right, we'll go ahead and get started then as Grayson's getting her ball. Man alive, it's so great to see you guys. Let me take this off.
I am born to be ready.
Oh, great. Right when I took you off spotlight. Grayson, how have you been?
Well, today I'm staying with my nanny, so.
Okay.
And now I'm at home, so I'm going to eat healthy.
Good, so listen.
My mom's chicken.
Ah, that's the super hoops I like when there's food right next to me.
Yes. Yeah, I've been eating healthy too.
And something else.
Great, awesome. Mm-hmm. All right, guys. Well, I knew this would happen. We would get to chat and I want to see everybody. That's fine. We're going to get to some basketball in a little bit, okay? Miss Emily, are you with us?
Yeah.
The other Emily Brown.
Yeah, sorry, Emily Brown.
I've been eating healthy.
Well, I hope that you're here watching, Emily, and you're going to pick up some of these basketball moves, which a lot of you guys have practiced before. But look, look around all of our faces. Look, we're back. The team is back. Doesn't it feel good to be on
the team?
The team
of the twins.
The team is back. Ah. You guys are awesome. Boom. That wasn't a hit, by the way.
I've been eating here for tea and losing weight, drinking a lot of water.
So I'm happy to see you guys. I've missed you. And
we miss you too.
Oh, Michelle, what's new with you? Sorry, I'm sorry.
Oh, that's okay. I mean, I've just been getting outside as much as I can on the trails and biking and playing with my dog, teaching him new tricks. Got to see some family. You know, my family's not from around here, so that was nice to have a little reunion. So that was my summer, and then the virtual world with all of you guys and some other programs. It was a different summer than the norm.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, and I was going to add, Coach, before we get started, since we have a couple people new to our Zoom programs, just a few words of advice if you're new to Zoom in general, that you can use speaker view and gallery view to view everyone. So that'll be in your upper right-hand corner if you want to see everybody. Otherwise, we plan on kind of spotlighting the person who's talking, which will mostly be Coach. So if anybody has questions about this as we go, please let us know.
Thank you for that, Michelle. Happy to see you.
Thank you.
Wayne, what have you been up to?
I mean, you know, I've just been kicking it this summer, working on some Zoom programming, staying very busy. You guys saw that little one. So chasing him around constantly. Because he stays busy. So other than that, I was telling Michelle earlier that I planted some new plants this weekend. And so I am ready for fall and campfires.
Yes. Me.
And s'mores.
Me too.
That's right. Okay. I think we're ready. I don't know if we know. Oh, is that our friend Emily?
Yeah, it's me, Emily.
Yes. Emily.
Woohoo!
I'm Jacob.
Hi,
exciting.
Emily.
Hi.
Hey, Emily.
Well, I know you
before. I like your shirt.
Playing basketball.
Right.
Yeah.
I love basketball.
Emily, we've been going around talking about what we've been up to. How have you been?
Fine.
Good. Have you been able to play any basketball?
Yes.
What?
You do have a really great jump shot.
Uh-huh.
Is there anything new going on? How was your summer?
It was great. I had my birthday in the summer.
Yeah.
I'm 29.
Look at you. Good job.
We had a lot of summer birthdays, Coach.
Summer birthdays are fun, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome. Well, are you going to be able to hang out with us and dribble some today?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. I was telling everybody, Emily, we got the whole team back together.
Jacob, we've been on the whole time. I'm just new to Zoom.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
We saw you and heard you all. We just weren't being seen in return.
Perfect.
Well, awesome. You got it now.
Great. Well, worse.
Let's do it.
I know all of your teammates are happy to see your face, Emily.
Thanks, kid.
Okay.
I miss playing basketball.
Raise your hand if you miss playing basketball.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I thought he's a great shooting.
Yeah, you are great at shooting. Well,
that's one thing we all have in common, Coach. We all miss playing basketball, which is why
I do.
Look at that. Y'all are on it.
But today, we don't have to miss it.
Yes.
We don't have to miss basketball today because we get to play for a little bit.
Great.
So what we're going to do is quickly, we're going to do a warm-up where we won't need our basketball, so you can set that to the side. Turn it down on your computer. So we'll listen to a little music and we'll do a warm-up just like we always do, right? After we talk, we always go and warm up, right? So we'll do a warm-up, and then I'll lead us through some dribbling, and then we'll try to chat at the end. Does that sound okay to everybody?
Yes.
Let's
fucking rock.
I love it. All right, let me get my set up here. And we're going to just get going. Does that sound good?
Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Thank you, Michelle.
Blaine, can you hear my music?
Yes,
we can.
All right, let's march.
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 So you guys, if you're having any trouble not seeing Jacob, remember in the top right-hand corner, you can click on the view button and click on speaker view, and he should be highlighted.
I'll be back.
Thank you.
this.
Calling in every single way. Hey. You're funny for a snoring and a green card on my
up and down. When I ain't hit it, it's time that I was with it a bit, not to consider the rep. Heck, I did your partner because she's hot as a baker, because I'm lonely by nature, not because I hate you. You were joking in the part of a part that spreads apart and forgot that I forgave when you had a spark. You try to act like something really big is missing, even though my name's graffiti written on your kitten. I love like women always, and disrespect ain't the way. Let's start a family today, hip hop. That was a good warm up. How y'all feel?
Good.
DTO, drink time out.
I feel like telling me to toggle.
Nice. I know this. I'm ready to show off my rusty skills now that I'm warmed up, though. I'll tell you that.
Oh, hey, amazing.
Woohoo!
All right.
I'm good.
You've been waiting for it for a long time. Go ahead and grab your basketball. Let's talk through some things.
You mean this?
Yeah, this cool basketball. Miss Elaine gave me. How sweet is she?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
I love it. Like the home guard followers.
It does. That's what I think, too. All right. You guys feel it? Everybody have their ball? I can't see everyone. Let me try to fix this. So I know I'm spotlighted, and that's fine. Oh, yeah, I see. Everybody's got their basketball. Oh, man. Okay. Let's go through the warm-up, all right? You've missed Super Hoops. It's finally back. Here we go, okay? So first thing we need to do is we kind of woke up our body. We need to wake up our hands. They're asleep.
Oh, I know how to do that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Okay. So the way that we do that, it's called ball smacks.
Go, God.
We're going to hold our basketball up. We're going to smack it. Smack it. Smack it. Smack. 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 Ooh. Do you feel that? Is your hand tingly? I think it's awake. Okay. Next thing, now that our hands are awake, let's start using our fingertips, okay? So when we dribble, we actually don't want to use our fingertip. A fingertip's like when you press for a phone, make a phone call. We want to use what's called our finger pads, okay? Like, if you ever saw a crime show and they get your fingerprints, that's what part of our hand we want to use. And so we're going to use that part of our hand, and right here next to our body, we're just going to go back and forth, just like that. Get used to touching the basketball, being in control of the basketball. Because, guys, at the end of the day, who's in control? The basketball? Are us. We are. We're in control. Go back and forth, back and forth. Try to use your finger pads, these parts of your finger, back and forth. Okay. Now let's lock our elbows. Go back and forth. Good job. Overhead. Nice work. Try to keep going back and forth, back and forth. Out from your chest. Oh, the shoulders feel.
Okay, here. Get your ball. Get your ball. You're going to do what he's doing. So go over there. Can you see him?
You feel comfortable with the basketball now? You feel comfortable with it? Here's what I want to see you do. We're going to go around our waist, okay?
Oh, can I start?
Just like all this. Right. All right. You can go slow. You can go fast. Or one thing you can do if you're having trouble, you can put it on your body like this and roll it. See that? Then grab it and roll. Good. And then if you keep practicing, you're going to be able to go real fast, just like this, okay? So keep practicing. Hey, you can do these drills anytime, especially since we're recording this, and you can watch it anytime you want. So around your waist.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, put your feet together. Feet together. We're going to go around our knees.
Nice job.
We can roll it here too.
Ooh, this one's tricky, coach.
Yeah. Yeah, we're just getting used to being in control of the basketball. Good. Now the last one, we're going to try to do our ankles. We're going to have to get real low. We're trying to do our ankles. But if that's too hard, we can put the ball on the ground and spin it around. Like that. Good job. Nice work. Look at you guys working hard. Man, I'm so proud of y'all. Way to go. Okay. Y'all feel comfortable? Let's dribble. Y'all ready? Remember, we use our finger pads. And we're going to use our right hand, which I guess is different on your screen. Use your right hand, okay? So I'll be opposite, I think. Elaine, Michelle, if you want to help.
Yep.
So we're going to use our finger pads, right? We're going to dribble to about right where you're, right above your knee, right there. We're going to try to keep our head up, okay? Bend your knees, stay fairly butt out, head up, and try to look at me. Good. Keep dribbling. I want to look at you. Keep dribbling. Keep going. Use one hand. Good, Tony. Head up. Keep dribbling. Good. Nice, Emily. Good, William. Way to use one hand. Keep it up. Keep going. Awesome job. Now we're going to use our left hand. Same thing. Use your finger pads. Head up. Bend your knees. Be athletic. Okay. Dribble to right above your knee. All right. Nice job. Nice job. Sometimes left hand's a little more difficult. Always your opposite hand, the hand that you don't use all the time, can be harder. But that's okay, though. That's why we practice. I want you to keep going. I'm sorry. Use one hand. Good.
Remember, try for that left hand.
Yeah, we're trying to use our left hand. Kelly, let me see some dribbling, girl. Show me what you got.
Hey.
Oh, don't hurt him. Don't hurt him. Good, William, keep it up. Isaiah doing some moves over there. Great job, Amanda, with her left hand. I see Rachel doing a crossover. Tony, what you got? Let's see it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What? Oh, that's okay. All right. Well, we're excited. Good. All right. Last one. We're going to go crossover back and forth. Just like this. Right, left. Head up. Right, left. Good job. You keep it up. Right, left. One hand at a time. Stay low. Listen, while we're doing this virtual super hoops, it's a great opportunity, guys, for us to really focus on our dribbling. And that's what we're going to do. So I need you guys to take pride in these drills. And every week, come back and be a little bit better. What I want to see is you using one hand. And I want to see you trying to stay low to the ground. And I want to see your head up. When we look at the basketball, can I see anything else? No. So when I dribble, I need to keep my head up so I can see my teammate, like, Rachel, here you go. Or my teammate, like, Emily, shoot it. But if I'm looking at the basketball, I can't do that. So here's what I want to see. This week, we worked right hand, left hand, and crossover dribble, okay? So I want to see us next week to be able to do that without looking at the ball. I want you to try to stay low and head up just like this. And crossover. Can you guys practice that this week for me?
Tomorrow I'm going to do my nanny, so I'm
going to
bring my ball with me.
So stay low, head up, okay, and keep the ball to yourself. Like, don't let it roll away. I don't know what my other point was. I'm sorry. And that's it, guys. I know we didn't have a lot of basketball. Whoops. Time today, but you know what? We got a lot of friendship time. And that's one of the big reasons that we have teams is our teammates and our friends, right? I kind of knew this first week we'd have a lot of friendship time, and that's fine. We did talk about basketball, and next week I want to see the challenge, the dribbling with your head up and keeping the ball low. Can you guys do that?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
I have a question, Coach.
Yeah, Miss Elaine.
So, should I try and practice like once or twice or every day, or when should I try and practice?
Well, let me ask you: Are we in Super Hoop season?
Yes.
So, a lot of times during basketball season, we'll have practice like every day. So I think personally as a coach, I'd like to see you go outside once a day or wherever you go and maybe try to get 5, 10, 30 minutes of dribbling in every day. Since we're in season, you're a basketball player, right? I would love to see that. Now, if your schedule is not that great, then definitely let's try 3 days a week or four, okay?
Okay.
But I would like to see us trying to do it for at least 15 minutes every day and really focus on not looking at the basketball. That's the only thing I care about right now. Just keep your head up and don't look at the ball and use one hand. Okay.
My God,
that's like some good exercise.
Yeah.
Great exercise. Thanks, Coach.
Thank you, guys.
Yes.
I don't know about you guys, but I can already feel my shoulders, you know. I feel like they're out of basketball shape, so I'm gonna have to.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna have to do some of this with the ball over my head and do my dribbling so that I can get kind of back into shape.
Hey, Elaine, I just thought of something. One thing you could do every day is if you had this video, kind of pulled up on your phone or your laptop or something, you could just do exactly what we just did. You could just pull it up.
Idea.
And do what we did. And if you wanted to do it a little bit longer, that would be okay. Or you could just do it as long as we did it here. And then you'd be like, man, that feels so good. I did my dribbling today.
That's a great idea. Thank you.
Yes, thanks.
And I just want to give Chris a shout out to William. William, we're glad you could make it tonight.
I saw you hop on, William. Man, I've missed you so much.
Hi. He's practiced a lot. We're going to send you a video of what he can do now.
Yes.
Yes.
I can't wait to see it, William. Yeah. I know you're a hard worker. And that's the first thing about being a basketball player is being a hard worker.
Well, I can tell you guys what, it is so great to see each and every one of you. Like Coach said, we got a lot of time tonight to kind of just see our friends get back together because it's been a long time for a lot of us. We have our homework for basketball, right? We know what we got to do. We got to dribble with the right hand, and then we got to dribble with the left hand, and then we have to do the crossover and keep our head up, right? So we will have this video out to you guys, if not tonight, by tomorrow. But I'll tell you what, you guys, we'll be back here, Super Hoop Zoom, next Monday at 5 p.m.
Okay, that makes sense. We goofed. We thought it was 5:30.
Oh.
We goofed. That's why we jumped on. Sorry. That's a mama goof.
No worries. No worries. Well, yeah. So, you guys, I hope you have a great week. And I know that Coach is super happy to see everybody because he's been blowing up my phone, telling me we got to do Super Hoops all the time. So, here we are. He's been missing you guys. So,
I've been getting bugs.
Bye. All right, guys, we can sorry. Michelle, do you have something?
Oh, I was just going to say, great to see everybody. We'll see y'all next week.
Yeah. All right, guys. We can sign off. I just want us to go. We got to say, we got to put our hands in.
Put
your hands out. All right. Super Hoops on three. One, two, three. Super Hoops.
Super Hoops.
Good job, guys. Thank you.